make our way down the stairs into the living room. And that is the current front door and the entrance hall. It then takes us into the living room. That's the cupboard underneath the stairs. And this is the current kitchen.